Mr. Cremer has visited the White House, as do thousands and thousands of Americans, and great for him. But that doesn't have anything to do with this trumped up videotape. And even in the trumped up videotape, the only thing he says is, the only thing said about him in the tape is, he wouldn't touch this scheme with a 10-foot pole. I just think that's important. The other thing I want to say is simply this. They keep saying, oh, well, of course Donald Trump is going to say he would not go along with the election results until he's sure. Unfortunately, other people like Pence, his running mate, Kellyanne Conway, his campaign manager, and every other Republican until he came out was saying the opposite. So now we have to pretend that Donald Trump is the only genius in America that knows that he shouldn't support our elections, when even his running mate said the opposite moments before he came on stage.
Peter. Yeah, and actually, I think it's also worth remembering
this
that
this low-level operative spent 260 meetings at the White House. That's
yeah.
more okay. than the director of Homeland Security.
And he had nothing to do with it.
It's also worth
mentioning your tape.
A majority of the people who are going to certify these elections as valid are Republicans. Republicans control a majority of the jobs as Secretary of State in these local states. So if there's a massive, massive fraud to steal the election from Donald Trump, then a heck of a lot of Republicans have got to be in on it, because a heck of a lot of Republicans are going to be certifying these elections as fair. And most of those Republicans over the last day have been saying, what the heck is Donald Trump talking about?
I got 5 seconds left. I can't believe every night I'm arguing.